But I do gotta keep working though. This stuff doesn't fix itself. Keep going search provider. Kind of annoying work this. But yeah, gotta do it. See, this thing, if you basically push that stuff forward, then it's a huge task. And if you just do it right away, then it's not so much work. But the problem is that if you do it right away, then you don't have a good overview of what's what. Yeah, it's a bit of both, I guess. Bit of both. I should just stop crying and start working. That's what it is. And you should really take your time with this, because else you make mistakes, and I probably already did that. And I'm probably about to make a mistake here. Because this basically just creates type, and so this is just not the same. This is just not the same. This is a special one. My login user application executable file. Some of these, yeah, you really need to think about them. So we have a losses that can remove. Yeah, this is a huge undertaking to clean this up. Just the scratching the surface. I'm just scratching the surface here. But gotta do it. This is an abdomen base. Yes, this was it, that's it. have the idea that I'm screwing shit up. For some reason, gut feeling. Guess I haven't thought this out thoroughly. But that's why I made a backup. That's why I also thought about making a backup, because I already knew. I think, oh shit, this is not, this might not go the way I had planned. But I'm not sure yet, might actually work. If I haven't been sleeping. It depends if I haven't been sleeping. But it keeps me off the streets. It keeps me off the streets. NOD runs Yelp. Yeah, actually does, doesn't it? It's that thing in the taskbar. It's actually running as NOD. Typo. never ending this. Not to mention these stupid names. That was an unexpected end. Now I'm gonna have to fix bugs. And you better believe that there's bugs. Oh, and actually, see line. Oh, yeah, here's a tab at it. Let's just search for this one. Line 3475. Okay, let's just compare that. Yeah. So that's actually in one time my login user yeah. Typo. And then class context. Oh yeah, this at 29. It's actually one that you do need to require. One of the few. And Dbus funk. Okay, now that's might clean this up a little. Oh, SVD. SVD. Weird. So those SVDs doing in there. Alright. That's shitty. I did that on purpose, didn't I? Yep, I did that. Fuck. That's already a VD agent, exactly, probably. So that's why I did that. Even spread exactly. That file is unknown. Convince breath. Minimum type, same here. I required that time. That's weird. Oh, and that's a different one. It's a different issue. Now, see if I can apply this stuff without actually breaking the whole shit down. And if that works, then at least I got a start, and else I'm just shit out of luck. So it's basically clear my login user. Clear that directory. I'll just leave the GPG and the SSH in there. That's fine. And do some I guess do some checking. Seems okay. See if everything runs. In the right domain. Seems to be. SVDA agent transition to my new thing. Let's just run a shell just to see if that works. Do some small tests. Yeah, it seems this porting went all right. At least with the little testing I did, it seems everything is running the way it's planned. So yeah, that first this first port part seems to have worked. There were some bugs in there, but other than that, it seems to have worked. So that's cool. So anyways, yeah, we did the first part, so I can quit here.